edible cookie dough, butter, brown sugar, white sugar, splash of vanilla, and salt. Oh, and some milk. Now heat treated flour. Throw it in the microwave for about 40 seconds because apparently raw flour has bacteria in it.